Did you know that Squarespace actually has an image library?
You can access it from pretty much anywhere that you can add an image. So just click replace or add and select from library. This library contains every image you've ever added to your site. And this is really handy because it means you can just select and reuse images that you've already uploaded instead of uploading them again. And to keep things even more organized, you can even delete selected images.